escaping.
Retarded. Real men are sunglasses. At night.
Much smoother is that? Hey, listen to this. Listen to that, dude. Woo. So smooth. Oh, so smooth. That's where we're headed, baby. I feel like a fucking travel vlogger.
I'm here to teach you how to skate. You know how to skateboard? You don't? You don't fucking know how to skate, you little fucking idiot.
Whoa. Whoa. Got a little bit of a piece here.
Oh, we got some bubble mixture. I just spilt it all over me. Whoops, I forgot about gravity. Whoa. Considering I've done it to all the other ones, I gotta do it to all three. Share it, division of labor. Gate is an anti-establishment, so we're gonna kill some fucking policemen today. I'm taking cover. Holy fuck! It's the cops. Fuck.
Take that, cops. You ain't never gonna get me for my tax fraud.
Ugh. It's out.
What am I gonna fucking do now?
I don't know what that
fucking
means.
Right.
Teach you now. Should I teach you how to skate? Yeah, I'm gonna teach you how to skate.
You have your skateboard, you have your 2 feet. We have a goddamn skateboard down here. we have a goddamn skateboard. We don't have a slate board. I'm right foot dominant, so just flip the screen sideways if you wanna be left footed. Because I have lanky old legs, alright? They're long. I put my fuck. Okay, see those? There's little dots. It's four of them. That conjoins the axle and the wheels. Okay. So you put your foot there. You get a nice firm stance. It's in the middle, slightly bent. Lean left and right. You get a center of gravity. You get a center of fuck gravity. There's a little bit to the left. Practice doing this. You're standing on it. And what I suggest you do is you try and walk. Stop. Move your foot. Stop. You learn how to hold the skateboard still. Yeah? I'm still learning, dude. I ain't no goddamn Tony Hawk. So you keep on doing this for a bit. You walk with it. Now, when you're ready, go on a downhill slope. Put your foot there. Kind of sideways. You lean left and you lean right. Let's edge ourselves further. You start rolling down this hill. Practice, standing still on this skateboard, okay? Yeah? Yeah? Now we're rolling. Remember how we were doing the walking thing? This? Push off. Now we're going downhill. Put your arms out. I don't need it, but if you do, put your arm out. Put all your body weight, all of it, onto this left foot, the one that's in front, okay? You're kind of leaning forward. I could go one foot. It's all there. The back one. It's only the steer. That's what we're doing. Just pushing. raise your hands if you need it. Whoa, we're going to left, going to the right, baby. If you start losing, balance, just plonk that fucking foot down. Make sure when you're going down a slope, though, you know how to stay in control. If you start going too fast, I made this mistake. I'll tell you a story.
You don't got the fucking ball.
Let's bring the star of the show into interview.
What exactly is skateboarding? So you ride on a board with wheels? That's crazy, bro. That's gross. That's gross. That's disgusting. That's an anomaly. That's an error. So what exactly is skateboarding?
I'm on a fucking tangent. Skateboarding. I bought it at a shopping center. And the first thing I did was take it out to the park adjacent to the shopping center. And I tried improvising. I'd no one teach me how to fucking skate, so I'm just improvising like I do everything else in my fucking life. Another tangent. Wow.
We're doing fucking tuckers over here. What the fuck?
I was wearing my skateboard. And riding is an overstatement. I was falling over a lot, actually. I grazed my knees. They're all scar tissue now. That's a lie. I just fucking ground it out. But it was fun. Safety is now overruled. Court adjourned, but with the gavel. Court adjourned because safety was not number one priority. It was fun. I have a friend and there's a bike trail. I adjourned it for about 7 kilometers to my friend's house. Multiple times hurting myself, taking very slowly, going, you know, baby steps. I just kept on going until I stopped falling. Another thing that I used to help me learn was a trip home from the Woolworths. May go and buy my own food in the reusable bags, often filled with milk because I like milk with coffee. Milk is heavy. It's kind of heavy. I had that in a bag, and I used that out in front of me like this. I like holding the bag. Imagine like gravity, like it was going vertically down, and I used the mass from my arm as a lever to extend the force to balance myself on the skateboard when I didn't have a very good balance. I didn't have an ear infection enough. I used the bag to balance myself. Also, on the way home from the shops is a slope. Yeah. And the slope, you don't need a pedal. All you gotta do is watch out for cars because they can hit you. If you ride at night, you can look out for the headlights of the cars. So you don't even have to see them coming in person. You can just see the photons bouncing off whatever the fuck the headlights are pointing at instead. I think it's actually safer to ride skateboards at night, to be honest. Especially if you're on the road like I usually am when I'm riding a skateboard. I don't like cars too much because they have the severs in between them, and sometimes the fissures between the two slabs of concrete on the footpath, it can be a little uneven. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing with my hands. Yeah, they're a bit uneven when you're sloping along. I don't have a turn arm. When you're sloping along, sometimes you come from this arm, and when you're going onto this arm, because it's so jutted up, you fucking fall over. I point my finger at the aperture, finger ASMR. I'm gonna fucking not choose to fall over on a footpath when I can otherwise avoid it by riding at night on the road, looking at the light bouncing off of things produced by the headlight in a car. I think that's about it, really, for now. I don't know any tricks. I don't know how to do an Oliver, okay?
I don't know how to do an Oliver.
Rod. What's my name?
What fucking name am I?